careful now, everyone. Cold fission!
Enemy blasts shots at fragile barricade!
The cheap knockoff is not lacking in the punch department. The barricade won't last long.
Go!
way out here.
Goo, look.
Don't let me down. They look like you, Helix. Almost enough to make me think twice about squishing their heads in.
What? You really think we look like each other? You must be Goo-Lane. I'm a slime, silly. Those things are obviously jellyfish.
Okay. I never knew Locke was so sensitive about this stuff.
The barricade's taken a right old pounding. We've got to protect it.
Help me out here. Don't let me down.
To be sure, but fear not, for I have devised a foolproof strategy. First, we...
Blah, 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 blah. Not listening. We don't need your strategy. We need to shut up and wallop it.
Don't be a stranger.
Nifty wee invention you made me many a year ago.
Well, it's still ticking away, and
that's lovely, dear. We'll talk about it later, okay? Are you all right?
Oh, praise be to the goddess.
Don't let me down.
Eileen?
Eileen,
it's me!
You came back to rescue me, didn't you? Oh, thanks, old pal.
Call Fisher!
Aye, sure I did. Come on, we'll chat later. Outsiders, are they? Maybe. But I know what I'm doing. Now's our chance. Quickly! Come on! Coming! Hold position! Help me out here!
Planned. Now we may protect the villagers while fending off the marauders.
Huh. Who knew your plans weren't just an excuse to flap your lips?
They're safer than they were, but we're not out of the woods yet. Keep your wits about you.
We must fight tooth and nail until the villagers are safe.
This ends right now. Giga Slash!
Desert the last of them. Come on, everyone. Let's wrap this up.
That's all that matters.
Yes.
Hey.
I? What?
Captain!
Nera! Okay.
Oh, I'm so glad.
Got it.
I agree. Puff, puff. Oh.
What? What?
I agree. Thank you so much.
Yes.
So this is the Tree of Life.
All we need to do is offer up our prayers, and the sacred dew will be ours, yes?
Aye, that's right. Now, both of you, hop over to the tree and... Wait.
Scupper our plans now.
With the strategy I have in mind, there will be no chance of that. None shall come between us and the Tree of Life.
What he said. No idea what strategy he's on about, but I think we can fit in a little slicing and dicing before the main event.
Oh, you too. Half a mind to ruffle your hair. Right. Let's teach them a lesson they'll not soon forget.
And they're pointed straight at the Tree of Life. We need to smash them as well as these monsters.
Graceful movements and menacing visage certainly lend it air of maximal dangerousness.
Come on.
love to be able to take it home and have a good poke around with its insides.
We're not here to study this thing, we're here to smash it.
We have more arms than our foe. Freeze.
More sword arms, too. Let's take this guy down. Before you can find out.
Its swift, graceful movements and menacing visage certainly lended Eruk maximal dangerousness.
Thank you.
should be able to take it home and have a good poke around in its insides.
We're not here to study this thing, we're here to smash it.
So you're back after all these years, are you? Without ciders and toll less. Oh, didn't you get me wrong? I'm grateful to you for saving the village. But rules are rules. I'll have to get you the proper punishment for breaking them here. Now then. Crippling embarrassment? Or unbearable pain? Which will it be?
Wait, hang on. Is this what you meant when you said we might not get out unscathed?
Afraid so. I'm sorry.
We shall choose pain over embarrassment.
No, wait!
What?
Unbearable pain sounds, well...
Thank you, both of you. But I can't let either of you go through with this. Grandmother, as mediators, it falls to us to protect mighty Yggdrasil and to maintain the balance between dark and light. As you know, the World Tree has been tainted by darkness and can no longer function as it should. If something isn't done soon, it will surely shrivel and die. It's my job as a mediator to save Yggdrasil. I have to do that, no matter what it takes. No matter how many rules I have to break. Grandmother. No. I mean, Grandmother Mediator. Stand aside and let these children of light pass. Yggdrasil will die if you don't.
Well now, are you just about done there, Hen? You'll never grow tired of trying my patience, will you?
Huh?
You do well to remember there's a fate worse than death awaits those who will not heed the word of their elders and betters. Got you good. You're a grandchild of mine and no mistake. It's just as you say, Hen. There's more important things in this world than rules and regulations. More important by far. You've gone out into the world and made a life for yourself. Made some fine young friends too, by the look of it. Dear wee Isla, I'm so very proud of you.
Oh, well now, that's the granny I remember. Thank you.
Oh, yes. Now go on and pray, will ye? The tree'll surely heed the pleas of one such as yourselves.
Yes.
I?
You're right.
Thanks. Right. All right. Absolutely.
Ah! Excellent.
Captain.
What?
Okay.
Captain.
Yes.
What?
Yes.
Watcher! Be lucky.
Hello, Ducky.
Here you are. See you soon.
The kingdom needs your help.
Congratulations! 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 Please take this. 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 You.
can.
Now!
Hey! I agree. Well, hello. And what can I do for you?
My go.
How can I help? Don't be a stranger.
Monster.
Thank you.
get him, Percy! Good boy!
Thank you.
choose. Ring of Pain. Ring of Pain.
Can I do for ahead? Ready? Choose wisely now. Let's see what we can do. Success! Do come again.
The kingdom needs your help.
Take care.
Now comes the fun bit. Go get him, Percy. Good boy. Ring of pain. Ring of pain.
Ring of pain.
comprehend.
Got it. Cold fission!
Help. Take care.
of pain.
Yeah.
get him, Percy! Good boy! Ring of pain!
To give up. I've got a wedding to go to.
Welcome, child. Let us pray.